Good morning. It's Jack here. Now, the success of my last message was such that Chief Constable Hawes has asked me to do one again, but you'll have to forgive me this morning. I'm not feeling at my best. Don't worry, it's not a dry cough or a temperature or any of those other symptoms. There's a couple of factors involved in how I'm feeling this morning. First of all, we had a bit of a night last night. I didn't go to the pub because that's still shut, but a few of the lads gathered on Zoom, I think they call it, and we were able to share banter and a few jokes, and one thing led to another, and we hit the whiskey all in our own homes. So perfectly safe. We stayed socially distant, but it was good to talk to the boys and share some banter. The other reason I'm out of breath, well, about an hour ago I finished, what's his name? Joe Wicks, the body coach. Anyway, one of his workouts. It was Em's idea. I mean, she's still turfed in bed. Won't get up for another 5 hours, but she says I need to keep fit. So I did the workout. But what the hell is it all about? I mean, a plank. A plank is a piece of wood, one that you will use to knock out a nonce if he's out of order in the streets. But no, it's something else, far more painful. So I shan't forget that experience, and trust me, no matter how much M wants me to do it, I shan't be doing it again. So I'm sat here in the salubrious surroundings of my front room with my black coffee, here to tell you that remain inside. I mean, it's just not an option. You've seen the figures. They're pretty frightening. Even I'm beginning to be scared, and that doesn't happen very often. So stay inside. Look after yourself. Go out for essentials, but don't do anything else. Maybe do a bit of exercise. Don't do the Joe Wicks thing. It's just too painful, especially if you're carrying a few pounds like myself. And, you know, stay safe. Milton Heath requires its people to do its bit. I mean, my friends in the NHS, they are working so hard. You wouldn't believe it. And they deserve a little break. So don't mess around and do what I tell you. Stay at home, look after yourselves, stay out of contact with other people. And this way we'll beat this bloody disease. So that's me, Jack, and I'm sure I'll be back with you later in the week. This time feeling a little bit better than having a hangover and having done a workout with Joe Wicks. Over and out.